What's up, guys? It's your friend Token B, and I'm gonna teach you fakie folk heads.
First thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, lead a workshop.
The first thing you have to learn on achieving this trick are fakie ollies.
Manage, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected.
The second thing you wanna know are fakie 180s.
Cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no.
Once you got those two tricks, you know, just put in one extra spin and you got yourself a buttery ass fakie full.
Shit. Pussy out, puke on Deborah's desk, jump out the window, suck a dude's dick, score some coke, crash my car, suck my own dick, eat some chicken strips, chop my balls off.
What's up, guys? Alright, so once you guys get your fakie fulls on flat, you know what I'm saying, I want to take it to something a little bit trickier. Alright, perfect thing to take it from the flat is to the hip. Alright, you know what I'm saying? It's the same thing, pretty much, but there's a flat on this side, and you just have to transfer from one end to the other, right over this little thing, you know what I'm saying? Just watch out for these screws that can pop out, you know what I'm saying? Check that out. It's sketchy right there, right? So, just gonna put that back in. Alright, so, that's pretty much it. You know what I'm saying? Once you master these, pretty much pro. Alright? Tony Hawk will be jealous. Just check it.
Need a giant fish, fuck his brains out, turn into a jet, find the Russians, crash into the sun, now I'm dead.
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then.
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die.
Hell yeah.
Alright, so yo, you got the fakie fulls on the flat, alright? You got the fakie fulls on the hip, alright? What else is next? Alright, this is an extra bonus, you know what I'm saying? You do a fakie full on the hip, alright, 360s on the hip aren't that far away, you know what I'm saying? So here's a 360 on the hip, alright, it's the same exact thing really, but you're just in an odd position, so it's much more easier, alright, you know what I'm saying? One foot nice right here, you know, sometimes you got that steeze, one foot out, you know what I'm saying? But also, you gotta keep your back foot right here so you can just scoop it in, and you go across the hip, alright? Right here.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick.
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, no, I got that. You said it about 400 times.